class is called Sweet Harvest Bees and Maple, ENVI 336. As part of the class, we tried to have this experiential component. So for the beginning of the semester, we are out in the maple grove, tapping maple trees, making maple syrup. And now that the weather has gotten warmer, we're able to come out and visit the bees and have been able to have a hive opening. We take a very interdisciplinary approach where we talk about the history of maple syrup production and beekeeping. We talk about the ecology, the biology, the social aspects, the cultural aspects of these two practices. And then we also go outside and actually tap maple trees and collect sap and boil it down to syrup. And then, of course, we get to try the syrup, which is always fun. You're getting students to try out an activity that maybe they wouldn't have done before, and then they can then experience and reflect on what we're learning in lecture more readily when they're actively participating with the material themselves.
The hands-on experience really solidifies the topics for us. We've had full lectures on the differences between a drone versus a worker bee, and that's really special. But then we're also doing lectures on the cultural significance of honey. So we're looking at a lot of human-oriented topics within this overall environmental class. We got to see the bees, but we got to actually hold hive parts and things like that, and that was really special. And then throughout the semester, we've actually been tapping the maple trees on campus, and then we were helping to make the maple syrup. And ultimately, we got to host Maple Day and hand out maple samples to the students at Binghamton.
We tried some of the syrup in class a couple of weeks ago, and one of the students was like, "That is the best maple syrup I've ever had." And part of that is because you were a part in making it and you saw it from the beginning. You really have a personal connection to it.